I love hanging out with you guys.
We love that you're here. I wish you were here from, like, the beginning, Taylor.
I was with you.
Yeah.
For one night.
Yeah.
Now I can hear it all.
Yeah.
I was saying, you're good, dude. Like, I'm sure, like, the unfortunate thing is probably when casting was all released, no one's going to be oblivious. Like, it was probably brought up, and then...
Yeah.
Now you're... Chloe, go.
Right.
I tried hiding it throughout the whole casting process, but...
Oh,
no,
really?
There's no way.
I just didn't even try hiding it. I just didn't mention it.
Yeah.
I was like, I don't want this to judge, like, the next phase of my life, even though, like, there was that. And then since then, I feel like I've lived, like, 5 lifetimes. I've, like, been to other countries and lived my life there backpacking. I've done van life. I've, like, started different art forms, started making rugs. I was like, bro, that 19-year-old me or 18-year-old me... like 23-year-old me that is like literally different lifetimes ways. I was like, probably still gets brought up. I was like, I don't even know who this person in this video is. That's not me. That's young me. That's Matthew right there.
Yeah, this is Turner.
Yeah, right.
That's crazy. What did they say about it?
But I definitely think this like was a huge opportunity to like flip the chapter of like. I mean, I feel like I've flipped like 8 chapters since then, but just like
publicly
start new publicly. Which is nice and very refreshing.
With some new homies.
Mm-hmm. With some new homies.
Oh, yes, exactly, bro. And that was also only happened a few months after I met Megan. Megan's been our ride or die that whole time. Because obviously when you... dude, I was going to Bridgewater State University... And I was, like, people would open Snapchat, and it would be my face, like, to the right where those stories are.
Yeah.
It was a big thing at the time. So if you guys use Snapchat, I don't know if you guys are on Snapchat. You may have seen it at the time. But I was on people's homepage for, like, probably 2 weeks, which is on the biggest story that goes to people's phones. So I'd get recognized all the time, and people would ask about it. And everyone in person is, like, so nice. Like, oh, dude, that's crazy. But then, obviously, on the internet. Behemoth of a platform. But Megan was so cool about it. She was like, hey, you know, anything you want to do, if you want to tell a story about whatever, I support it. I was like, that's my fucking girl right there.
You love Megan.
Go, Megan.
So Megan has been great.
I didn't tell.